Gaza prison has undergone further changes since the Hamas takeover.
السجن أخذته بريطانيا فالمصريين فالإسرائيليين فالسلطة.
Recently, Hamas opened the prison doors for the Israeli television cameras.
ظلم بعد اليوم. هذا هو شعار المرحلة اللي احنا ماشيين عليه.
The new prison commander Hassan al-Jamassi was sentenced by Israel to 258 years on charges of murdering suspected collaborators with Israel. He was released after the Oslo Accords and immediately joined Izzedine Al-Qassam, becoming a top commander of the Hamas operational force. He was recently appointed commander of the prison. The television crew was more interested in the death row cell. Those sentenced to death were sentenced by the Palestinian Authority, but since the Hamas takeover, they realize that the only thing that may save them from the rope is the pure hatred Hamas holds for Fatah loyalists who sentenced them to death.
شاني ايش تحرير امروا لي راح يسلم له 100000 دينار امرت لهم قال لي اني لا اخول امروا از 100000 دولار امرت امروا از 75000 امرت از امروا 50000 امرت از امروا لي از 90000 لخشروط.
During gun battles between Hamas and Fatah a month ago, the prison wardens loyal to Abu Mazen fled and were followed by the prisoners. However, Hamas used a creative method to bring the prisoners back.
ما خشينا على بيوت واعتقلنا، ما دهمنا بيوت وجبنا، بالعكس استخدمنا كل اسلوب حضاري، تركنا المناشدة في الإذاعات وعند عدم الاستجابة سيتم إرسال تبليغ زي هذه موجودة، تبليغ قانونية رسمية تمام ونتركها على البيت وبعد 24 او 48 ساعة اذا ما اجى ساعتها نستخدم اللي هي القوة باحضاره لانه يشكل خطر على المجتمع بعد اذا تكلم الجمهور.
It apparently worked as almost 60 inmates, the majority suspected of collaborating with Israel, returned to the prison, realizing they would not be able to hide in Gaza for long and that Hamas operational forces would hunt them down.
عمرو براديو بتلفزيون تخسروا هايوم يوم المرحمة حذرنا فيماني عسيتي دهار أخاد لو يخون لحظور أنا لو عسيتي فيلو مفحيد مكلوم بش فيك أخاني حذر.
For the sake of mercy, they're willing to say anything.
המצב היום בכל האזור, בכל חבל עזה, רגוע ואין בעיות, אין דם כמו שהיה לפני.
Since the Hamas takeover in Gaza, the courts have been paralyzed. The judges and chief prosecutor fled to the West Bank, and Hamas has decided to judge according to the law of Islam, Sharia.
يهدم هذا السجن ويتم تحويل السجناء في مناطق اللي فيها يكون فيها نظام تشارك فيه حقوق الإنسان والصليب الأحمر كل الوكالات التي تكفل حق السجين وحق السجناء.